Here's the box and what it's supposed to look like. So let's see if we can make a cupcake look pretty like that.
Let's see what's
So Ben,
happening.
what have we done so far?
We done a bunch of failures.
Okay, I'm talking about the icing.
Oh yeah, so we get the icing and there's a hole up here and then we squeeze it in there.
Fill the icing reservoir.
Yes, this is what we did per the instructions. Okay, so then what do we put underneath here, Ben?
A cupcake.
Okay.
Inserting plunger.
Cupcake. Now, Ben, do you think our cupcake is going to look beautiful like that?
No.
No.
Spoiler alert, we've already done this 3 times. So we know how this ends.
It's
Okay, I'm going to slowly put down the plunger.
Thank you for this beautiful cupcake making. Wish it makes a brain.
Oh, wow.
It makes a brain. A
Let's.
brain!
So I want to compare this cupcake to that cupcake. I think they're pretty close.
They're close. You almost got it.
So Ben, what do we do next?
But decorate the brain. No, we squish the brain, but we're going to tell you what we did a lot. We will guess the brain. I love the brain.
Not to get so angry with it.
I hate my job.